word on the road.
Break the curse.
I'm ready.
Down to business.
This will end you.
My play.
Distance.
Get out of here.
This isn't over.
There can be no excuse for defeat.
My blade!
Adventure time!
How's this?
Take this! One strike will suffice. I'm ready.
Let's light it up. We go.
Let's get down to business. Say no more.
Whitblade.
Let's light it up.
Is this an answer from this world? Disappear! Board on the road.
You followed me here? You've got guts, I'll give you that. Since you are a witness, I suppose I can shield you from arrest. At least until I have received an explanation. But if it turns out that you have been good.
Ready when you are.
Apologies, ma'am. Orders from the top. No one is allowed to enter.
Out of my way! I need to speak to him. I won't tell you twice. Quiver!
Show me what you've got!
With the wind!
Watch your step!
This one will be frozen!
Wind blade! Burn!
I dare you!
Freeze!
Fly!
Teamwork is dream!
Allow me to strike first!
Wind blade!
A worthy opponent.
Time for retribution. Disappear.
For this world.
Get them! Watch your step! Show me what you've got!
your time.
Allow me to max my bravery! I dare you!
Hit them!
No turning back!
Windblade!
Soldiers, quick!
Strike!
I won't forget this.
Clear! Battle formation!
Watch your step!
Quiver! Impossible!
I dare you!
Storm the front!
Windblade!
You cannot match my bravery!
Let's light it up! Teamwork is dreamwork!
Get them!
Allow me to strike first!
Push your luck! Don't be a frostbite!
Flash!
Disappear!
Don't hold back!
Stop! Sarah, have you gone insane? How dare you disregard my orders?
Master, I...
Go and ask him! Don't let him intimidate you!
Master Takayuki, I've seen the report to the throne and the letter to the Fatui. Please, tell me why.
So this is how my documents went missing from...
Should I take your words to mean that... these documents were not forgeries? They were really penned by your own hand. Please tell me, Master. I need to know. Has the Tenryo Commission...
Yes, I have deal...
He just came right out and admitted it!
The diplomats from Snezhnaya promised a very generous reward indeed. And all they for too long, the Kujo clan's position has been coveted by so many. When the chance arose to gain the backing of it appeared to me to be an excellent deal.
But you worship the Shogun. How can you betray her after all this-
Betrayal? How can you the Fatui may think they are using me. But the reverse is true. What could they possibly-
When the lightning strikes in Inazuma, they shall fall to their knees and tremble!
After all... None can contend with the supreme
Yeah! He doesn't worship the Raiden Shogun herself, but her power is a warrior.
But Master, ever since I was adopted by the but it's clear to me now that you wanted my you hypocrite! Preaching about virtue-
Selfishness? I am but safeguard-
Hate to say it, but-
I've doubted the Vision Hunt decree in the past. I asked myself, is this truly the but I chose to obey the Shogun. For as long as she leads the but now I realize that the path of eternity is one without- So I'm going to tell the Shogun the truth about all this.
Stubborn and futile. Report to the Shogun if you so wish. The Kujo clan's position- The Shogun is at Tenshukaku receiving a-
Senyor is the one behind all this? Way back in Rito, Lady Hiragi said something about the Kanjo Commissioner meeting with
a diplomat from Snezhnaya. Well...
Sara stormed off! Do you think you can say that again? Alright then, let's do this!
The way people charge in here as they please. So uncivilized. If I didn't know this was Tenshukaku, I might have mistaken it for some kind of street market. Have you learned your lesson now?
Oh no! What has she done to Kujo Sara?
The right to punish Inazumans for their crimes is mine alone. Not yours, Signora.
Then I apologize, Almighty Shogun. I know, you can't get me out of your mind, but you really don't need to call my name all the time. Don't go thinking I'm surprised to see you here. I'm well aware that you- Ah, so you came to expose my crimes in front of the Shogun? I'm just a Snezhnayan diplomat. I'm afraid I have no idea what you're talking about.
She doesn't take us seriously at all!
Stop talking about people and things that I care nothing about. They were nobodies to begin with, and their names will be forgotten. But now, at least, they get to be building blocks in the grand revolution to realize eternity. Is that not the greatest honor they could hope for in their tiny little lives? Almighty Shogun, do correct me if I'm wrong. That's ancient history. You certainly love to hold a grudge. The Tsaritsa's dream is the noblest and purest thing in all the world. These other mundane details you insist on mentioning? You? Stop me? For what it's worth, I've grown tired of seeing you around as well. But I didn't have you down as someone. Before you go saying something you can't take back, remember that you're Inazuma's most. Charging into Tenshukaku uninvited and lecturing me in front of the Shogun wasn't. I'm not sure you realize quite how much distance there is between us. Both.
I challenge you to a duel before the throne!
Proceed.
My, you're full of surprises today. So you've learned to make the law of the land work for you too, I'll admit that I never expected to be in a situation where the two of us were on equal. You are aware that the loser must die. Are you sure this is what you want?
Traveler!
Then I will deign to share this last dance with you. Till death do us part! A lesson on Harbinger power and elegance? As you wish.
Freeze!
With the wind!
Into the frozen void!
Cool it!
Tactless rodent!
Freeze!
Detestable! Into the frozen void!
Where did I go wrong?
Cool it!
Everybody stand back!
Windblade!
Dodge this! Oh, so sorry.
The Tsaritsa's benevolence has no place for transgressors!
Benny's adventure team, I have failed you.
Into the frozen void!
Freeze!
Detestable!
Dodge this!
the hurry?
Cool it!
What?
Dodge this!
Yeah!
Windblade!
Detestable!
Disappear!
Cool it!
Yeah!
Time to fight back, I suppose. Dodge this! This moment will be frozen.
Into the frozen void!
Into the frozen void.
I got this. Could it break the curse?
The threads of your fate lie in my hands.
Oh, ow!
I created another universe and founded paradise.
Thank you.
The way people charge in here as if I didn't know this was tension. Have you learned your?
Oh no!
The right to punish Inazumans for their crimes is mine alone, not yours, Signora.
Then I apologize, Alma. I know. I don't go thinking I'm surprised. Ah.
She doesn't take us seriously at all.
Stop talking about people and they were nobody. Is that not the almighty show? That's ancient history. You, the Tsaritsa, these other mundane details. You, for what it's worth, before you go charging into I'm not sure.
I challenge to a duel before the-
Proceed.
My, you're full of I'll admit that I never- You are aware. A lesson on Harbinger power and elegance? As you wish.
Windblade!
Detestable!
Into the frozen void!
Detestable!
The Tsaritsa's benevolence has no place for transgressors!
Yeah. My flame has been extinguished.
As you wish, main Fräulein.
Tactless rodent!
By royal
The Tsaritsa's benevolence has no place for transgressors! Frozen void. Detestable.
Let's light it up.
Tactless rodent. Into the frozen void.
I summon this realm is no home for a princess.
We go! Ha!
Ha! Ha! Ha!
Zarita's benevolence has no place for transgression!
Adventure time!
Teamwork!
can be no excuse for defeat.
Tactless rodent!
You've got some nerve laying your hands on me.
Harbinger power has become burdensome. I will manifest my destiny anew.
Await my emergence and tremble, traveler.
You have reason to be afraid.
Yeah, this is not the end.
Ad Astra Abith.
Another test subject.
Oz, reveal thyself!
Fräulein, should you fall?
That tingle? Fry!
That's gonna hurt in the morning.
Off with you! Fry!
Pick the wrong test.
Retribution!
You're open!
Another test subject. Have a little taste.
Disappear!
That tingle? I got careless. Freeze!
I mean, Froilai, should you fall?
That tingle?
Ready when you are.
Right.
Disappear!
What's the hurry?
Cool.
Is that all you've got?
Let's light it up.
Thank you.
this an answer from this world?
Oh, so sorry.
Wasn't meant for this world. My flame has been extinguished.
This one will be frozen in time.
Freeze!
You win this battle.
Ad Astra Abit.
When you're high up, everyone can hear your voice.
here for Mondstadt's wine, aren't you?
Ancient Alvin, truly a fascination.